Hey guys, I'm gonna show you guys a clip from season 3, episode 2 of Dead Diva, my new favorite show.
Hey,
morning.
You, see my girl?
She left a half hour ago. She went
running? Hey, she's not trying out for the Olympics or something, right?
No, not that I'm aware.
It's great that she's so healthy. It's just that, does it seem weird that she's running earlier every morning?
Does it seem weird to you? Fred, is everything okay with you and Stacy?
Hmm? Yeah, we're... For sure.
Good.
No. Okay, so things aren't terrible. We kiss a lot. But sometimes we fall asleep kissing. And then we'll wake up and we'll kiss some more. And then...
Stacy goes running. Not to get too personal. But you do realize that there's more to the whole shebang than just kissing, right?
Yeah, no, of course I do.
Okay.
But it's Stacy. Now imagine if you wanted to be a mountain climber your whole life, and then first time out, bang, Everest. It gets a little...
intimidating.
Yes! I've been with nobody, and she's been with, what, 3, 4 guys?
Yeah, that sounds better.
I need a map. Or a Sherpa.
You need research. Magazines. Books.
Books? What kind of books?
Well, start with Judy Bloom. Forever, page 81, and Wifey, chapter 2. And if that's not enough, I have a year of Cosmo and 3 seasons of Sex and the City on the DVR.
I don't know how to thank you. Hey, let me at least make you breakfast.
Oh, thanks. I can't. I have to get to work and...
Brian Grayson's wedding. I heard. Why are you doing this?
He asked me to. And I must be a masochist because I barely hesitated.
You're trying to be a good friend. I admire that.
Oh, and I tried for something more. He got hit by a car. So this seems safer.